This means that Donald Trump will be
the 45th president of the United States. Winning.
Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
I want surveillance of these people. I want surveillance if we have to, and I don't care.